Angel? Why are you here?
I could ask you the same. Did you come all the way here to hide the standing Buddha?
How did you know that?
Long story. Anyway, you shouldn't get rid of that. Why don't you talk it out with him?
If you say so, I'll do it.
Rin, what on earth were you thinking? Surely you didn't.
Wait, it's not what you think. I think you should hear what she has to say first.
Rin?
Dad, this object is definitely cursed. You stare at this all day, mumbling, and you fight people. This thing doesn't protect us. It is breaking us apart. We used to be happy without it.
Oh, my child.
So I tried to hide it away forever, but eventually I brought it back.
You're right, my sunshine. I should have known you'd never take something from me without good reason. I'm ashamed of myself. I'm so sorry, Erin.
Dad.
Angel, will you take this? You can either keep it or throw it away.
Okay. I'll take it.
Thank you.
Thank you, Angel.
No problem. I just want you and your father to be happy, okay?
Okay.
This was the... Any-
Angel, what happened? What happened to Tommy?
I'm sorry.
Tommy.
I think he left this for you.
This is... You fool. What's the point of having all these assets? If you're gonna go and get yourself killed. Business is booming, yeah, right. It's all useless if you're dead. Tommy. You fool.
Hey, you okay?
Yes. Yes, I'll be fine. I should get back to the store. I can't ignore what my friend left behind. I never thought I'd be saying this to you. But... Thank you.
Perfect. You like what you see?
Waiting for this.
Are you ready to leave?
Ah, damn it. Looks like the engine was damaged from all the sand. We'll have to walk from here. Are you okay with that, Eve?
No problem. Please support me with the drone.
All right. You can trust me.
I'm here too. Don't you worry.
Even seasoned scavengers get lost in the Great Desert. But we have a map now, so that isn't going to happen to us.
Definitely issues with this camp as well.
It seems as though there's a problem with the power supply. The trouble is that the solar tower is in the middle of that giant sandstorm. Eve, let's look for the sentinels around here. Maybe some of them will cooperate.
Okay. What's that tunnel-like thing?
It's a high-speed transport tunnel that goes south. Without any interference.
This must be it.
Okay, let's jump in, shall we?
tube is cut off.
Looks like it was destroyed during the colony extinction. Not to mention there isn't half as much cargo as I expected. I'd be surprised if anything's still intact.
I'll take a look around.
Oh, is this a fusion cell? It is an old fusion cell. What a surprise.
Really? Is it intact?
Oh, it's a little beat up, but we can still use it.
Okay then, that's great.
Thank you.
happens next.